Let's take a look at what's going to be popping on store shelves next week, or your favorite online retailer, your favorite group case breaker. But it is a mix of products sure to be a big hit with everybody. So we're going to kick things off with 2019 Topps Dynasty baseball cards. Dynasty is going to deliver a protective plastic case. There'll be a card in it, and it's going to be one of the following: an autograph patch, a cut signature, an autograph dual relic greats, or a cut signature dual relic legend in every box. The award-winning Topps Dynasty returns in 2019, featuring all autographed patches signed on card and numbered to 10 or less. All new this year, look for Dynasty autograph batting glove cards and Dynasty legendary dual autographs. So, yeah, one of those various hits in every box. It hits store shelves November 6th. Wow. High end.
Rob, we've got an exciting preview product in many ways. Prism Draft Picks Baseball Cards is going to deliver 5 autographed cards of this year's Major League Baseball draft picks, many of them for the very first time on cardboard. This coming on the heels of the exciting NCAA news that NCAA will allow athletes to be paid for their likeness. So this arguably might be the last Prism Draft Picks car set that features guys after they've been drafted, right? Right? Think about it. But that said, this year's set features players on highly sought-after Optichrome cards. Each box has 5 autographs, including not only the draft picks, but also college ties autographs, pairing together 2 rookies from the same alma mater. And look for more of those color blast inserts. Not a whole lot more, though. Again, super rare insert set featuring 30 of 2019's best rookies and prospects. And, of course, the names always matter, so look for some of the top draft picks like Hunter Bishop and Adley Rutschman, as well as Andrew Vaughn, Corey Lee, and many others. And, of course, chase those base silvers in this product like we just were in Panini Prism Football. Check this out in hobby shelves stores this week.
Next up, we close out the 2018-19 NBA basketball collecting season with the Briefcase Flawless, which is going to deliver 8 autographs plus that memorabilia card and the famous diamond card. So collect the top rookies of 2018-19 NBA rookie class in the premier high-end set to close out the 2018-19 release year. Every autograph in Flawless is, of course, signed on card, so look for only the best of the best in Panini Signature Premium brand. Collect some of the most sought-after rookie cards of the 2018-19 NBA rookie class. Base rookies are sequentially numbered to 20, and each features an actual diamond embedded in the card. Look for the first game-worn jerseys from the 2018-19 rookie class as well. Find Jumbo Prime memorabilia, Swatch autographs, and Star Swatch signatures, Flawless patches, and more when this hits store shelves next week.
Well, Rob, you just showed us the top of the top. Now I'm going to show you what every collector can love, because it's super exciting. It's pretty much your first look at some of the NBA rookie class in their NBA uniforms with Panini Hoops NBA basketball cards. And get this, each hobby box of Hoops is going to deliver 2 autographed cards in addition to the numerous inserts and parallels. So that's right, you'll be able to find names like Ja Morant, RJ Barrett, Cam Reddish spinning around packs of this, Rui Hachimura, and Zion Williamson in 2019-20 Hoops. I don't know why I can't say it. It's because all the players are jumping in their pictures. And there's something about this design that really harkens back to the hoops of my childhood. Well, maybe it's the base hoops tribute inserts, which look like a direct design from when we were kids. But yeah, that's right. Here's hoops, and you can get Kobe Bryant signatures in these packs. You can get Allen Iverson signatures in these packs. You can get Rookie Ink featuring autographs of the 2019-20 rookie class. Lots of incredible inserts, lots of things to chase in this. And of course, look for those rare hobby exclusive base artist proof gold cards numbered to just 10, and the vibrant base set with exciting photos of this year's rookies and top veterans and stars. It's going to be an exciting product. I'm going to look for it on shelves everywhere this week.
The NBA season doesn't start until the release of hoops.
Hops.
Well, it's finally here, collectors. 2019-20 Upper Deck Series 1 NHL hockey cards. One of the most anticipated product releases of the year across all sports. It's going to deliver 6 Young Gun rookies, 4 Upper Deck canvas cards, 4 UD portrait cards, and 1 Shooting Stars card in every box. This year's flagship release is destined to be one of the most in-demand products in recent years. Look for the potential and highly anticipated NHL debuts of Jack Hughes, Kaapo Kakko, Alex Turcotte, Kirby Dach, and many more top NHL draft picks. So, case hits this year, 6 Young Guns Upper Deck canvas rookies, 1 clear-cut PETG insert, and 1 autographed card as well. Look for a 250-card regular set with 198 base cards, 49 Young Guns, and 3 checklists. Look for the highly sought-after exclusive, high-gloss, and clear-cut parallels as well. Shooting Stars returns with 10 star players from the center, right wing, and defensive positions. Be on the lookout for super rare red parallels, 1 in every box. Generation Next returns featuring many of the top young players in the NHL youth movement, and collect jersey and premium patch parallel versions as well. The clear-cut PETG insert returns and includes themes like cup components to go alongside the multiplayer clear-cut foundation and clear-cut leaders. One last note, new, help celebrate Upper Deck's anniversary with the 30 years of Upper Deck insert, highlighting all the classic Upper Deck hockey designs and featuring classic spokespeople like Wayne Gretzky, Patrick Roy, and Connor McDavid. Enjoy the celebration that is Upper Deck Series 1 Hockey Release Day. And that wraps it up for Hot in the Shop.